Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds, Murder on Eridanos, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. About to head down to the engineering section. I just want to check something. It opened up access. I wonder if it opened this door as well. Nope, it's barred. Maybe we'll come up that way? I was like, you're not part of my team. That sounds scary. Now let's check out that. Elevator. Proceeding to engineering. Get the GAC, which is a key, and take it to the gyroscope management terminal.
I'll keep it down.
Yeah, there's probably baddies down here. Monsters. The pilot house's astrogator needs a highly technical and critical fix, or it may eventually steer the Eridanos atmospheric complex into a disaster. All we have to do is get a key and press a button, right? Take the elevator down to engineering. Once you have the gyroscope alignment key, or GAC, you can give Phaeton the maintenance requires. Take it to the gyroscope management terminal. I'm guessing that's another terminal then? We've seen. I'm anticipating trouble, as you can see. Yeah, there's something mean up here. Okay, two somethings. Three. In here, I imagine. Is that glass? Where's the other thing? Over here. Behind us. Maybe they're on another level. Dead body. They just killed him? I swear I saw a monster thingy there. One of those larva things. That's not it, is it? Part of it? No. Dead security guard. Gnawed his own... Well, he didn't gnaw his own leg off, but... Something gnawed his leg off. That's a violation of company policy. Legs cannot be gnawed off. By yourself or anyone else. This is a mess. Who's responsible for the upkeep of this place? I don't think there's anything else. I don't think there's anything in here with us, so that's always a good thing. What did it say? It's pixely. That's off. I thought this was a piano at first. That's so funny. Eridanos Storm Survey. B. Crap. What is that? There's something. There's a safe back here. Well, that's no fair. I can't access it. Try from this side. Ah! Here we go. Ah, damn. Well, it's not as if I need a bolter pistol, 28 bits, 2 cigarette lighters, and another toss ball card anyway. That's all that's in there. That's that. Yeah, this is glass. Guessing this way then would lead around. Alright, this stuff right there. Hold on. Let's lay on the heavy artillery. Your death makes me smile. We still got one baddie. Somewhere that way. Where's the one I was using? Oh, the humanity. Not an empty automechanical bays. Ah! Gyroscopic Alignment Key. Controls the terminal that keeps Phaeton on course. Who leaves this kind of thing lying around? Probably someone who was killed by one of these people. Oh, I thought I had an option to use it over here. Oh, never mind. It's in that room. And it looks like there's something right on the other side of that door. Got the gack. We have the gack. somewhere? I see you. Have I been using that? No, not really.
Those skills are unrivaled.
Did you say our skills are unrivaled? So cheesy sometimes, I'm telling you. I want this one. Yeah. Feral canid. Let's just see what's this way first. Ellie. Not moving, apparently.
Here we go. Don't mess with us.
What about over there? There's not something standing right there? I'm trying to blow up that thing. Where is it? I need to, like, sell some of this stuff. Oh, you know what? Breakdown. There it is. $770, yeah. I'll keep that. All right, it should be a little easier for me to find stuff now. Something they were working on and then killed. Where is that person? Rizzo Security. That's broken. Look at that. A lot of dead security guards around here. Bard. Oh, this is the other side? Yeah, we made it to the other side. I'm gonna check that terminal in a second. So let's see if there's anything down here. It's pretty dark down here. Canid mongrel. It's a mongrel. Alright, let's check the terminal. Pilot house engineering. Oh look, we can't unlock the breaker room. We'll do it. Just give us a second. View recent requisition requests. Requests. Spectrum Brown, 20 units. Fields J. Comments. Time to celebrate all our hard work this quarter. Fulfilled. Sodium vapor lamp, 3 units. Vargas L. Comments. Please, I've been trying to make repairs in the ductwork for a week, but I can't see a damn thing. I got lost for 16 hours last time I went in, and I'm starting to see things in the dark. Pending. Quartz vacuum tube, 1 unit, anonymous. Comments. One of the tubes in the breaker room mysteriously shattered. Need to replace. Fulfilled. Toss ball, 5 units, field J. Fields J. Comments. The team needs to blow off some steam. A little rec time would be do wonders for morale. Fulfilled. Knee guards, 1 unit, Vargas L. Comments, I'm crawling around the guts of this place all day and my knees are all but shattered. Pending. Alright, so anything having to do with discomfort of the workers does not get fulfilled. Hack 105. I need to reload. I have a lot of rounds left. Okay. My hack is at 99. If I take this off. Oh, hold on a second. I'll make sure I put it where I can find it. Hack is 104. We need to drink one of these milk things. Hack is now 109 even. Unlock breaker room. Breaker room unlocked. That's not that room. It's another room. Alright. Well, maybe it is that. Because it was barred. I don't think it's this. Yeah, it's still barred. We just unlocked something else. Probably something I could have picked myself. Just when I need some canid meat. Don't you shush me. Hold on a second. Because we're supposed to go that way. I want to see what's this way. You know me. I'm crazy like that.
It ain't stealing if no one sees.
You saw it, didn't you? Now I'll have to kill you.
I won't tell.
She heard me. You're not gonna tell, right? That's a smart, smart person. So then where does this go? Is that the thing that we unlocked? Cause sheesh. You just go around anyway. What is that? Okay, those are legs. That was unlocked, I guess. I was supposed to go up there. What's over here? Don't stop the growling. Auto mechanicals.
Try me.
Pick this up, and I won't have any new battle scars.
What gives me these kill shots just with the tiny little sprats? It had me in a killing mood, what can I say? Maybe we'll get that part we need for the guy upstairs. Flywheel? Doesn't need a flywheel, does he? No, it's not fulfilled yet. Well, an awful lot of people died. And for what, I tell you. For what? Wait, where were we? I know I keep doing this. I'm probably driving you guys crazy. I'm sorry. Crap! You scared the hell out of me. What are you doing here?
Hey, I don't know who you think you are, but I'm the captain of this vessel.
She's taking a break in here while someone else does the work. I've run with that type.
And as the captain, I specifically recall locking this door. And I do not recall giving anyone permission to unlock it.
Why are you hiding in here?
I'm not hiding. I'm waiting for a strategic opportunity to evade the canid threat. But now that you've found me, I suppose you can help me take care of this mess once and for all.
Just tell me the plan.
Meet me above the gyroscope. I think I know a way to take care of these monsters once and for all.
What do you have in mind?
I can't say. Prior operational experience has disinclined me from sharing my plans too early, lest a subordinate criticize them. But I assure you, my idea is brilliant.
I'm not a subordinate.
The likelihood of that is quite low.
Once we're there, I can deal with the canids and realign Phaeton, thus saving the day.
I'm realigning the Phaeton. Any suggestions for reaching the gyroscope?
You could take the ramp up from here. It might help you avoid some of the automechanicals.
Sorry, guys.
See you at the gyroscope. Right behind you. I'm just plotting my route.
Sure you are. The ramp. Door that doesn't open. What if I do want to fight automechanicals? We need the scrap parts. Yeah, I've been here. So what's this other door? That's to the part where you go through and you do fight automechanicals? There's this door. That sounds like an auto-mechanical.
Just that good.
I know, right? Yeah, I was thinking it was not in that room. But it probably is in this room. Because I just heard it. Wait a second.
It will be over quickly.
Ah, here they come.
Nice hit!
Be quiet. Is that what you're
talking? That's the last of them.
Well, I got one more over there. I hear it. In here?
Unexpected noise.
What? Unexpected noise. Reloading. A lot of them. Hope you find this guy's scrap out of one of these. Whoop. I enjoyed that a little too much. Armor parts. That one's hanging. Bits. Be extra thorough searching because we have to find this guy's auto mechanical parts. What about this one? Coolant tank. Is this Big Pain? Big Pain. No. I heard someone talking just then. What? Wow.
Go.
Ow.
That's the last of them.
How do you do that without opening your mouth? Jeez. A lot of loot there. And I'm weighed down, apparently? No. I guess I'm just injured. Is that why I'm injured? Oh, that's better. Vending machine. This thing is like damaged, so let's use this. Unlock with gyroscopic alignment key. This is the bar. Right. That's the door we couldn't open. Barred from that side. I keep thinking about this room. Right, there is a stairs here. I knew there was something I left undone. Oh. Well, there's like absolutely nothing in here. That's barred. We gotta take the other way and unlock it with the key. The GAC. Gyroscopic alignment key. Surprisingly, a lot of large rooms with not tons of loot in it. Because that's how they like to do that. And then this way, yeah. The oh, we take an elevator? I guess. Yeah. I had a half of that done. It's just get the GAC and take it. I got the GAC. I didn't yet take it. Still taking it. It was a little bit of a bumpy ride there at the end. Yummy! More body parts. Some kind of oil leak, or poisonous fluid leak? Oh, look at that. Hello? Anyone in here? Gonna charge us without warning? Seem to be alone in here. Beastie. You got at least two. They're like patrolling in there. Hmm. repair. Nothing in these rooms. Well, you can climb the ladder. Maybe there's something interesting up there. Oh. Brontide? What's a Brontide? Two-handed melee weapon. TNL facilitating your violent axe murder fantasies since the founding of Halcyon. Kinda late. I killed 2,000 people before Halcyon was founded. That looks like extremely fun. I wanna pull that. Remind you, you're alive. Alright, so. How's this handle? Cool. Ready?